Hi guys, today we're going to teach you about sentence. Sentence always need a first letter, capital letter. And at the end is a full stop. At the middle, should you add a comma just right away? No. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Yeah, you have to do that if it doesn't do right or not. So this is a sentence I'm gonna do. So you see if it's correct. If you did wrong, just erase it, just in case. Here, remember to add the full stop at the end. This is how a full stop look like. This. Can you read it? A cat is pink. Okay. A cat is pink. Just imagining. Okay. So remember, always start at the first line, you have always have to start a capital letter to learn yourself. Anything that's wrong, just erase it. The cat is noisy. You can add anything you want. No. If you don't know, just please subscribe and tell us about more video we can have. Noisy. If you don't know how to spell the words, you should use robot arms. It's noisy. It's you have to use robot arms. Noisy. Noisy. So remember, if anything that's funny words, just say this. Or if something terrible, just do this. Do you have a cat? That's, you have to add a question mark. Do you have a cat? And then you put a question mark. We learn about the comma now. You don't have to put a full stop here. If it's at the end. So do you want to read it now or you want to do it? Just please subscribe. A cat is pink. The cat is noisy. Do you have a cat? Yes or no? Subscribe and please tell us about it. So let's write. The cat is having breakfast. But no, we can use the cat is eating fish. Okay. The cat is eating. You don't have to just put a comma right away in this sentence, because like at the weekend you can put eating fish. So So you have to put a full stop and write more. Every day you can write. Because writing is good. Writing helps you a lot. And writing is important so you can know and read storybooks. So you can do at the weekend. And you can put a comma here. The cat is, but you don't have to put a capital letter. You have to put a small letter like this. Ding. At the weekend, the cat is silly. You can add any words you can. But I'm gonna do lady. But it's playing playing with it. A toy. It makes sense, right? And also you have to put a full stop at the end still. So what you read it for me? A cat is pink. The cat, if you can't read too fast or with when there's full stop here. You have to read like this. A cat is pink. The cat is noisy. Do you have a cat? The cat is eating fish. At the weekend, the cat is playing with a toy. So always have to do that. Write a lot of sentences every day for good. Sentences are good to write every day. If you have a book like this, you can do it. Please subscribe and bye-bye.